Hi everyone, so I'm going to show you guys how to get your lipsticks into stackable containers like this. You can get these containers at your local craft store like Michael's or Joann's Fabrics, or Hobby Lobby will also sell these stackable containers. But just for convenience, you can also get these little pill cases from your drugstore like Walgreens or CVS. I've already removed, so you don't have to have these little letters on them. I got this little container from Walgreens for 99 cents, and that's all you need, and it can store up to 7 lipsticks. So let's get started. You can actually just remove the lettering with acetone or nail polish remover in this case. I'm just going to take a little piece of cotton like this, put some acetone on it, just gently start rubbing off the letters. As you can see, it starts to fade the letters, and then you just keep going. Okay, so now that you have it all cleaned up, you're just gonna go ahead and open up all of the cases. You would do the same thing for the stackable container as well. Just get all the wells opened. Okay, and then going in with 91% or even 70% volume alcohol, you're going to disinfect it. Easiest way I've found is to place the alcohol in a spray type bottle like this, and then you're just going to spray the tops right here and the wells themselves. And then just take a little bit of cotton and then wipe them down. So now that I have all my lipsticks in a row, I'm just gonna start with the very first one. So all you're gonna do is you're just going to extend it up until you can see the little plastic part inside the lipstick holding the lipstick bullet. And taking your spatula or whatever it is that you're gonna be using, you're gonna take the first well, and you're just gonna cut the lipstick directly into the first well. And then, now that you have the lipstick inside like that, you're just going to take whatever is remaining inside and you're just going to scoop it out. And now, using either your spatula or your finger, you can just go ahead and mash it in there. Okay, so there you have the very first lipstick. You just need to close it up. And that's it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and finish the rest, and I'll be right back. Okay, so here we are all finished, and you have your lipsticks right there. I left this one empty because I knew that I would get one lighter than this color as being the darkest to put right there. So now when you need to use the lipstick, you can just pop them open like that and stick a lip brush in there, or it'll be easy if you're a makeup artist, you can just scoop out the product onto your palette, or just straight up use your finger as long as it's clean. So all you're gonna need is a 99 cent pill organizer, and you are all set. So thank you all so much for watching and subscribing if you have. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.